first pair of shoes I ever bought was some Jordans. Some He Got Game 13s. Those were, yeah.
LeBron's third shoe. Yeah, they were the threes. They were the white and gold pair. I remember I drove to South Park Mall and got them. So those were my first pair.
My least favorite pair of shoes, probably the Nike Air Monarchs that all like the dads wear. I think it's a really bad look.
Dwight Howard shoes. It was heavy, really heavy shoes. I couldn't even run in them.
The shoes I've never called it, let's just go and say platform shoes. Yeah, I'm already tall enough.
My grandmother and my grandfather bought me a package, Jordan 11 and 12 package. So that's with me like literally all the time.